Hello everyone, I am Sai Jitna. Welcome back to my channel Sai Tech Korean. Today's we'll try to test the PUBG game latency test in this Mevi DuoPods 825. As you can see, friends, this is the latest launched by the Mevi product, so which is the Mevi DuoPods 825. So a lot of users did ask me this kind of one question, is that how is the PUBG latency so while gaming, so is it good or not? So this is what I'm trying to do right now in this complete video testing. So this video is dedicated only for the PUBG latency test, not for any sound quality or anything. I'll try to talk about the sound quality in another video particularly. So let me try to quickly pair with the Mevi DuoPods. As you can see right now, it did get paired very much faster and easier. So let me quickly open the PUBG game and start playing the game for about some time just by using this DuoPods only A25 model. This is the exact one, as you can see, friends. So let's see what are the differences we can expect. And one more thing, let me try to quickly show you the settings in this phone. And let me turn on the Wi-Fi, I forgot to do that. And let's see what kind of sound quality settings you do have. So this is the AAC mode, high quality codec mode is supported. So right now I did enable that kind of mode as well, so during this time of testing, so you know exactly. Let me open the PUBG game. And make sure to comment below, friends, in case if you want me to test any other things about these AirPods regarding the sound quality and the battery backup. So those two things will be my next focused ones, sound quality and the battery backup on this small DuoPods. I'll try to test the in-depth using those. So overall, friends, while playing the game or using the earbuds right now, so I'm trying to play the game using the earphones connected Bluetooth earbuds. So I cannot feel much lag and latency happening at the moment while using these ones, but little bit kind of delay you can expect, but not much, just a little bit. So I'll try to test by firing the gun, so let's see. So it was okay for me, so there's not much big issue, friends. There's not much big delay in terms of the latency as well, anyway. So this is just the normal multiplayer game which I'm trying to play. So I'll try to even start the normal match as well, in case if you want me to test in the normal match. So there's not much lag is happening at the moment while playing the game. So it should be kind of okay, I would say, definitely for the gaming as well in terms of the. So let's see, friends, what will happen while playing this kind of match. So I'm trying to play. So just little bit of latency is there in this phone, so while using this earbuds. So DuoPods, which I'm trying to connect right now, I'm trying to play. As you can see, friends, I'm playing right now using the earbuds only. Just little bit I can see some kind of delay, small but not the major one. And even the phone should be able to support the Bluetooth 5 as well. So then the Bluetooth 5, which is present in this earbuds, and your phone will be able to have really good strong communication, and the latency will be less. So let's see, friends, what I'll try to play this match, and I'll try to give you the review what is happening right now. So is there any latency or not? I did charge my DuoPods to complete it to the 100% before doing the continuing the test itself. I did charge. I'll try to see will there any kind of lag or not while playing. So till now I cannot notice much kind of delay. So friends, after playing the match for some time, I did feel there's not much lag is happening at the moment by using this DuoPods. So it should be kind of okay even while playing the games as well. So not much delay happened at the moment for me. So So make sure to comment below, friends, what are the other testing you want me to do on this duopods, and definitely I'll do my best to post the videos using this duopods as soon as possible, so that you can decide whether to buy this duopods or not. And for this kind of price, I think it's kind of a really good decent price. So just because of the battery itself, I'm really liking the battery, but I'll definitely test the battery backup mainly, how will be the battery backup holding in this small earbuds. So which is kind of only 4 grams of weight, that's it, friends, even though they are kind of big, but still only 4 grams of weight. So overall, in the PUBG gameplay latency test, I think this duopod scored about out of 5. I can give up to 4 ratings, so without any kind of issues. So even there is no problem with my internet connection during this time of gameplay, and there is no delay at all. So while playing the game, and latency is also good. So after playing the game, I thought of trying the different application, which is the earbuds delay test application, which is available. So by using this kind of testing, so what it makes is that, so whenever the ball taps on this ground and it will give you the sound, so whenever you get the sound, you just need to press the stop button. So that is what that will give you the how much delay is there from the audio to the earbuds. So that is what I'm trying to do. So let's see, friends, how much delay will be there. So while playing the PUBG game, I did not notice much. But as I said, there is a little bit of latency you can expect definitely in this phone. But let's see what will happen. As you can see, friends, there is a little bit of late audio is coming. So exactly right now I did hear the sound of this ball coming down. So there is a little bit of delay, but not. So definitely, friends, there's a kind of delay is going on in terms of the sound by using the application. And even while playing the game little bit, as I said, I did notice some kind of delay. I don't think this will be like kind of good advantage in terms of the gaming particularly, but for me, I'm kind of okay, and I didn't experience much of the latency with my earbuds at the moment. And make sure to comment below, friends, what are other testings you want me to do. I'll try to make another video on the sound testing as well, how is the sound quality in this phone. I did use the IQ7 during this process of demonstration, as you can clearly see here. So thank you, friends, for watching this video, and make sure to check the links in description for more details, and see you in the next video, friends. Until then, bye.